Assalamu alaikum friends, this is Samir from Civil Engineers, and today I'm going to talk about in this RCC girder specially designed for bridge. It's leaping length, that what's the leaping length in RCC girder. So actually the length of this girder is 40 meter, and remember guys that leaping length should be not provided at the end of the girder, but it should be provided at the mat, okay, because bending moment is less at the mat. So let's to show you leaping length. Remember guys that formula of leaping length is being used here, 52 D, okay. D is dia of steel bar, but here the main steel bar dia is 25 millimeter. Now I will check with the help of this measurement tape that what's the leaping length with the help of 52 D for this, okay. Dia of steel bar is 25 millimeter. Now you can see this is the leaping length, okay. It's leaping length, and now you can see, okay, it's 130 millimeter, okay. It's 130 centimeter, okay. So 1.3 meter, you can see this number. So this is leaping length, and leaping length should be not provide at the tension less than 50 D, okay. Remember guys, now this is also some more reinforcement detail, but I will show you this in next video. Thanks for watching.